just doing a little bit of random exploring and come across this little area that I find quite interesting. Considerable stone. Obviously there's troughs up there. What was this? Was it the wall of a build of another shed? You can see the outskirts of one, I guess. So this might have been the wall for it. I'm not sure if that's asbestos, but just quickly put my mask on just in case any of this is asbestos. Better be safe than sorry. That's cool, an old door hinge. Must have, like I said, been some sort of cattle shed. Because this is all one wall and it's been pushed down on the floor. That's what it is. Okay, I'll get a better shot of that in a minute. There's some more of it in there, pushed down. I'm walking on loads of it. Loads of stuff underneath me. So my best guess is there was a few sheds here or something a while ago. I'm guessing the way in was somewhere around there, over there. But there's no way in here anymore. It's all overgrown. Nice little sign. Alright, like I said a minute ago, this is all one wall that's been pushed over. Obviously, some of it's decayed and damaged over time. Sort of funny because it looks like a path, but it isn't. Another bit over there I might get to go look at, if we can see past the sun. Just some old structure stuff. Some sort of like little trough thing there. And the way out the back there. And pretty much another thing. And that's it for this little bit. There's one more thing I might want to visit, and if I do, I'm going to add it onto this video. Right. Right, what a little beauty this is. It's a bridge. It looks like it's not been used for a long, long time. Let's see if we can get a better look on top of it. Big stone. Don't know what it is. Whatever the bridge was used for, it's a very small platform. So I don't see the point in not building a bridge like that and not using it. Just gonna see if I can get any better shot. I think we're gonna call this the bridge that time forgot. Because this is the river Biss, if I'm not mistaken. Unfortunately, there is no way up to the bridge. As you can see, it's very overgrown. But to me, it's beautiful. You know, I mean, you can see it goes out to there. Obviously, the bush around it's grown really bad. Oh, here's another one. See, now this is weird, because you've got a stone like curb, you could say, going all the way down there. See, and it sort of ends off with a stone block here. And the same again on there. Possibly a big stone block down here as well, isn't it? So, why would you have those stone runways for it, like, you know what I mean? It is a bit weird. So now I've been used for something, because it seems like a lot of effort to put in those stones. But yeah, that bridge is beautiful. There's no way of getting onto it. Sort of trapped in the bushes of time. I'm thinking I'm going to end it here now. Thank you very much for watching, and see you on the next one. Sort of seen this before I was leaving, so I thought I'd just get it, you know. I'm guessing this is some sort of dried up riverbank. Possibly, I don't know 100% sure. It's a bridge. But yeah. But it does go on for a bit over there, so that's why I'm wondering, is it some sort of dried up riverbank I went along? But yeah, just something interesting I'll start on.